the back end over here, it says hold your horses before you put it on there. You guys got to check out their website. You have to make sure you guys put in your warranty pins and you can get this thing underneath warranty. So if this thing breaks, more likely you're going to get one of these, but you're also going to be sent $100. You know, as long as everything comes in the line with what is stated on the sticker here and you didn't go through the negligence, and then they would help you get the screen replacement, which is crazy. So if you're going to get stickers that you can use for a pin, it's kind of fun. Just like I've done with the other two different screen protectors, so it'll be slightly different than the other ones. And my guess is that it can be extremely place friendly, but again, this one is going off the sales of about CS8. But if you look at this case here, you know, as of right now, the most case friendly screen protector, because it does not go all the way to the very bottom, nor does it go all the way to the very extreme top. So this one, I'm going to guess, will hold up pretty well, but it's going to be touch